What's up, everybody? Just doing a short video of my third replica I got in 2 days, and it's the Undertaker 30 years signature series replica. Here it is. Silver. Let's look at the side plates first. And it's the dome marking 30 years with his symbol. And his symbol printed on the strap. Nameplate with a purple globe. Unlike the other ones, it's blue, but because it's the Undertaker, they decide to go with purple. And it's just a mirror image of the other side plates. And here's the retro WWE logo with the name Undertaker underneath. Tip is very unique. It says rest in peace. All different patterns all around it, and the top's got your symbol on there. Suede with the Undertaker 30 years embossed onto it, and it's a gold print, Morrison's print official, authentic signature series championship title. Shop www.com, May 2020, and a sticker. I must say this replica is pretty decent. This is going to be, I'm going to be making a Undertaker display with this one and the big gold, because the big gold's got his nameplate on it, and he was my favorite wrestler to hold the World Heavyweight Championship. Shoulder test. Nothing's different about this belt other than the colour of the plates. It's the exact same design as the Winged Eagle. Just the plate, these two plates here, I've got the Undertaker's urn on. It's so shiny you can't see it, so sorry. That's all I've got to say about this signature series. replica. This will make my very first Signature Series replica in my collection. That's about it. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. And feel free to follow my Instagram. It's Kenny_3611. Kenneth out.